All right, then. All right, all right, all right. You say I can, but you say I can't. What about if we all get a unicorn?
No.
Don't you want a unicorn?
What's going on up here?
Well,
oh, my goodness.
I'm not sure, but I think Daddy is now a princess.
Daddy, you look so handsome.
Do I?
Presents? Yeah, you
yeah.
Okay.
All right, come on. Ready?
All right, time for presents.
Here,
I want to put it down.
Time. Everybody, come on, it's ready. Let's start with this one. How about that, Emily? All right. Babe. That's a big box.
It's a birthday.
I know, but that's why you call it a budget. You set it, and you don't.
Fudge. This is mine.
Hey,
over the
big box. I love you. Be good, okay? Daddy's gonna give you a bath. Hey, babe.
Yeah.
I'm late. Mom's saying goodbye to the girls. She's gotta get on the road. They've been fed. They just need a bath.
I'm on it.
Okay, can you get her to bed at like a reasonable time tonight? Because after the party, they
Where's
just.
Where's the rest of this girl?
Babe.
If any guys give you a hassle in that joint tonight, you give me a call, okay?
Yeah, just like you gave me a call when those Temple Fat Boys decided to smash up your face.
I told you most nights I sit on the stool and grade papers, but every now and then I need some action.
All right. Well, wait up for me tonight. See what I can do about that.
Promises, promises.
Yeah, the girls are good. Good. Yeah, you should. I mean, you're spending so much time with Brennan these days, it's like, you know, you're part of the family or something. Yeah, he's right here. It's your boyfriend.
Frank. Hey, man. It's unbelievable. Wow. Wow, Frank, I can't thank you enough. I don't know what to say. All right, listen, I gotta call you back, okay? All right, bye. I'm in. I'm going.
Really? It's your decision? You decided? You know, I really enjoyed the conversation we just had about making that decision together. You told me you were gonna fight guys that watched too much UFC. Saw the Koba dude on the television, and he's the guy they're watching.
It's a lot of money, Tess.
I don't give a shit about the money, Brennan. I told you that. We're gonna end up cashing in your life insurance policy before we pick up that prize money.
You don't think I can do it, right?
I think you could get killed.
I'm not gonna get killed.
You're not gonna get killed, but you promised me you're not gonna get hurt. You're not gonna end up in the hospital. You're not gonna end up paralyzed. You have no prize money. Right. We have no house.
Tess.
We have payments for hospital
Listen,
bills.
Listen, I promise you this. If I don't try in 3 weeks, they're gonna take the house. Is that for a promise? So I'm gonna go, okay? I'd really love it if you'd be with me on this.
I'm not gonna watch you fight again, I'm not. I can get the girls breakfast.